but you know, life. My name is Nomex Gallatin, and I am the CEO of the company Direct Action Resources, formerly from Dust 514, now looking at Project Nova being released, as Hilmar said, in months, not years. So that's definitely something to look forward to. All you Dust 514 vets, you're looking for a place to call your own if you're a more mature gamer, and you're looking for a challenge. If you've had professional leadership experience in the past, that could be coaching, that could be teaching, mentoring. You've achieved goals, you know how to set goals, and those mid and long-term goals, then you're kind of the person we're looking for. If you're a fan of John Boyd, Generations of Warfare kind of stuff, you probably want to give us a look at. And we're looking for part-time and full-time gamers. Guys that want to better themselves and their teammates through applying just some basic leadership and mentoring skills. So if you want to become part of that community in the new Eden Universe as a ground pounder, then I invite you to come and join us. Give us a check out. It's Play No Drama. We're pretty serious about what we do, and we're pretty good at it. So you could not tell from this, and that's because I'm a recent convert from the console gaming world to the mouse and keyboard. So it's a little rough for me here, but that's the whole reason I'm getting on here early with a first-person shooter, is so I can start remembering what it's like to work with a mouse and keyboard. It is much better, but the learning curve, as you would imagine, is pretty high, pretty steep when it comes to transferring over. All right, let's go ahead and hook up with Nate. Morning, Nate. You there?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. All right.
Just getting into a fresh game, literally just loading up.
Okay.
We're going to be playing Rush on Firestorm.
All righty. I'm joining. You sign up for Project Nova newsletter yet?
I did.
Oh, you did or didn't? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
I did.
You're a good man. If you guys have not seen that news, it is up in our Discord channel. Find our Discord channel. You can visit us at www.directactionresources.com. Make sure you're typing in that www. Or you're not going to get in there. And you can get the link. Sorry, Nate. Had to throw the recruiting thing in there.
I know, you're good.
Okay.
Shit. That will be defender side, India squad.
Copy.
Having those things pretty decent.
spotted a hostile soldier in your AO. Over. Just spotted a hostile soldier. Over. Ching.
I shouldn't have even stayed up there and tried to pop him.
Okay. You give it to me like that. Alright, gorgeous. Alright. I'll spawn on you, mate. What do you need?
I'm going AV just to kind of make sure this front line gets held.
Do you need more AV? Yeah, you got a couple of tanks.
We do have a pretty good number of people pushing in, so if you want to go like medic, that wouldn't be a bad idea either.
Okay.
The enemy is sent a charge.
Come on, you buddy.
Tanks on the north. Go lay mine.
I got contact behind us, but I'll sorry, I should have said something. Got it. Careful, I think off your left shoulder you got that tank. Give a second, I'm just coming right back in as a medic. Look out behind us.
Yeah, I got it.
Tank over on this side, Nate.
Yeah, I spotted that enemy soldier. Over. Enemy soldier spotted. Over.
Got him here on the northwest side, Nate. Careful.
We got a fall back.
Hell, I just got hit. Okay. Should have been close, paying close attention to that HUD. I am in on you, buddy.
It's okay.
A hostile tank has been spotted in your area.
I'm gonna try that tactic we found out last time.
No!
contact.
Right side, broke him off.
I think we got somebody up top. Just did.
We spotted an enemy sniper in your area.
Must have got all excited, pushed around the button there.
An enemy jet has been spotted.
I'm in on you, buddy.
Okay. Push back over to medic.
That we got contact on that left side. Cut for camping.
Sniper to the northeast, I think.
Yeah, if you're not flanking, you're getting flanked. I guess that's just about the bottom line. I saw a bolt over here.
Oh, he's one shot.
That's all my bad. Ryan settings. Oh, no, I don't want to do that.
The enemy has taken out the objective. I repeat, the enemy has taken out the objective.
On you, buddy. Reload. Oh man.
Oh, I just got double kill a nade.
Get to a med!
I just got a rocket.
Thank you.
back into base.
Watch them, watch them. They're coming in from this backside.
Oh shit.
That out. No thanks to me.
What was that?
Said we pulled that out. Man, that was fun.
Dude, so I was up watching the League of Legends finals in Korea. This thing went on so long, I had no idea what time it was because it was full screen the entire time, and I'm just sitting there watching it like you'd watch game day or whatever. And I look at the time, and it's fucking 4:30 in the morning. I'm like, shit. Holy fuck, man.
Hey, Fox, what's up? I do like those glasses, actually. You know, I don't notice if they've helped with the gaming. The gaming is, I think, just all me. So I really didn't expect that they were going to help any with the gaming. But what I have noticed is I get to sleep a lot quicker at night now, because pretty much like everything I got in the house is LED fluorescent, you know, than the screens. So take it for what you will. What are we doing here, buddy?
I'm in the last squad on your team. I didn't even check the name, to be honest.
Okay. I'll join you. I am in. What you need, partner?
I don't know. I generally like to start with medic, but we'll be trying to flank in their back lines, so I could easily run into vehicles. So that's up to you.
How about if I start with the scout? That way I can get a spawn beacon down for the squad. Is that cool? And got the vehicle here to our left.
Yep, pick it up.
Timing. Watch out, want none of that. Don't want any of that. I'm not touching that. No. Oh no.
Help!
Damn it! Forgot what weapon system I was using. shit, they're coming up. I'm coming in on you.
Oh, he didn't die. I've pegged him so many times.
I'm gonna drop that bitch.
I'm going right. I'm going right.
Contact.
Contact. Got him.
Bam. Nice. There's a beacon here.
That's ours, wasn't it? No.
Oh,
shit.
I just got sniped.
Where the hell'd you go? Where'd that come from? Any idea? It's over there.
Southwest, southwest. You see the flash?
There's something. Fuck. Alright. They had us on both sides. I was trying to get a lower. What's that fucking anti-aircraft gun?
Hey, you're all patched up, man.
Dude, this is the most resistance we've met on that plane.
Let's keep your head in the game.
Yeah, that was pretty stiff resistance there. Watch your right. I saw somebody running on their right side.
He's behind the silo right now. I've pegged him a couple times. East to southeast. Still getting sniped there. We just got
an enemy big fucking tank.
Okay, so you know he's spotting us.
Yeah, but I don't really want to get pinned down out there, because...
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, I'm with you.
Helicopter in your AO, over. Objective has been neutralized.
Damn it, I think that's... Got heli. That's not good.
Oh, shit, right behind you, mate. There's Cobra right next to you.
I think Cobra's down.
Okay, we got teammates over here now.
Oh shit. I'm inside the building at E now. And I'm right behind you.
Okay, we got friendly up here.
To let me switch though, because I had to switch teams at the beginning of the game.
I don't think they're going to let themselves be redlined. I'm impressed. Maybe. I don't know. Should we switch sides now?
I mean, I can try, but I said we can try it. I had to switch at the beginning of the game.
Hostile helicopter has been spotted in your area. Over.
smoking us out of here, man.
I'm waiting for the foot soldiers to arrive so I can actually do something as medic.
Come on, you're gonna make it, fight for it.
Dropping E, so I have to drop out the back end.
We've lost the objective.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
you got a tank on your left.
Let's try to get into the E. We're on Jordan Beach. I do have an ammo kit, but I can just keep feeding the rackets. Need to check, see if anybody's down.
What do you need?
Attack helicopter just went down. Just double checking these silos, make sure nobody grabbed.
Alright.
Like, out. Three though. Backside of the building for you. Right side. I'm in. Oh, fuck. Got two tanks.
Kind of exciting.
The objective has been lost.
That'd be again.
Oh, hell, let him have it. He keep working on running down the tickets. In this thing, man.
Yep. The only thing I'm worried about is that AA gun.
Oh yeah, that's something to worry about in this thing.
Roger that.
Fox, you already signed up for the Nova? The Project Nova e-newsletter? Was that legit? We made it in the top 10? No, I don't.
I think it was.
Take a look at that.
It was trying to use a new sport weapon that at least kind of resembled a rifle. And yeah, the thing was rough.
Of trying to find out which weapons are doing what. You know, for the teams that can customize those loadouts on the fly, they got a huge advantage, man.
Yeah, that's why I'm just trying to expand their horizons. I still really want that smoke for medic, but I'm going to just take a little bit of a break.
Get my ass out of here.
I'm Defender. What squad are you in?
Attacker. We'll go ahead and swap over to you. And I'm in golf squad. I'm gonna go ahead and bring out a full-blown light machine gun.
We got a scout. I'm gonna spawn on our scout here. Okay, well. On my way to you. We're here by Alpha. They're all up the hill, defending up the hill. They're inside here, Nate. Careful on A. Just put down a spawn beacon in A. We got one coming out. Didn't have my grenade on me, damn it. How you doing, little buddy? Shit, I'm spawning in on all the wrong fit here. Oh.
Put on the flaps, honey. Just watch that. Now coming around the southwest side.
Got someone on the right, right behind you, Nate. Behind you, somebody over there. You scout on top of the rocks. Watch out, run on top of the rocks.
And
just here, Nate.
Yeah, I'm just trying
to defuse the charge.
Pushing straight through the middle right now. Oh. Camionet. They're great around the building right now.
Yeah, AT soldiers.
Got him. Pushing up that middle again. I need a pickup if I can get it. If not, stay alive. Don't die, don't die, don't die, please don't die. Oh, I got stabbed. Damn it. They came in right behind us. You guys flank. Oh, I can't believe we won
that's
that.
The game.
I can't believe we won that one. Take it.
Alright, well, it is 9:55, so it's up to you if you want me to get in game for 5 minutes and leave. But I feel like it'd be a little pointless.
What's that?
But it's 9:55, so it's up to you if you want me to get in the game for just a couple minutes and leave, but it kind of seemed kind of pointless.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, enjoyed it. Looking forward to Project Nova.
Oh, yeah.
All right, man. I will catch you. Well, heck, we're going to have to decide when what's convenient to your next schedule. So when are you going to be over again?
I don't know at the moment. Dad seems like he's wanting to start or get started on the living room for flooring. So
all right.
Maybe busy for a little bit.
All right. We'll chat about it.
All right.
When you get some time. We have a good day at work, man.
Yeah, well, I'll have to tell Raina that I'm putting in my 2 weeks. She'll be happy.
I bet. All right, partner.
Have a good one.
You too. Bye-bye. All right. That's going to pretty much wrap it up for me. Again, if you're looking for a more casual, more adult approach to gaming, you like Boyd, Maneuver Warfare, all that stuff, we got a place for you. We've got a pretty good team together, some people in the know. And if you want to be part of that, I definitely welcome you to come to Nova with me. I don't know how many people are going to be going to Nova. I know I am for sure. But welcome you to come and build good teams and a good company, good corp. Have a lot of fun in there. So, all the Nova news is steadily being streamed out on biomass.net. Your place for the vet's perspective on upcoming Nova. You can visit our Discord channel just by looking below this stream, the Twitch here on the main page. You'll see our Discord. You'll see our partners, biomass.net. Visit them for all things Project Nova related. And until next time, be seeing you.